Delhi doctors reconstructed the disfigured lips, cheeks and tongue of a 26-year-old Yemeni man, whose mobile phone exploded while he held it between his teeth a year ago. The incident left the man incapable of eating or speaking.